At that, they get Abbas free on this left-hand side. He's had a few goes from this sort of position, whips it in, there's a deflection. That's just poor technique from the goalkeeper. But Gameiro, Johnny on the spot, follows it in and gets a tap in. It's all gone horribly wrong for Melbourne Heart.
Pops up with his second goal this season, Corey Gameiro. Had opportunities last week. He scored against Adelaide.